I hate the fact that every gacha creator is not fair. For example, a video that you worked hard for. And what did you get? Nothing. We should be praised for our hard work. You know those people that were tired of making videos just to be praised, and they literally didn't deserve nothing. How is that fair? We need TikTok to see this. Send a person to spread the news.